was almost too easy. Wait. I recognize that lout.
Who is he?
He's in the coterie. One of that damned fool Brekker's men.
So your organization is behind this?
We got explicit orders not to. Hubert's been good on his payments. If Brekker ordered this, the rest of his life will be very short and painful.
Let's pay Brekker a social call. We've got a lot to talk about.
I've got to be sure first. I know who to lean on to get answers. Find me in the Undercity.
Turn up your purses, Kurtwall.
Hate this place.
Don't let them get away!
Eukotori, one of Lily's friends.
Lily was one of ours. She was working for you, and now she's dead. You get one chance. Did you kill her?
Lily didn't die by my hand. Someone else did this.
Explain yourself.
Present minor misunderstandings aside, I believe our purposes are the same. One of the scum that attacked my caravans worked for someone in the coterie named Brekker. Lily said she'd look into it. I think Brekker had her killed.
Brekker, If you're lying, I'll find you. Men, we have to get to the bottom of this. Now.
Turn up your purses, Kurtwall. The leases of Javaris Tint.
Have I mentioned that I...
Thank you.
You must be Brekka.
And you're that lice-covered refugee.
You'd better leave the bone pit shipments alone. Understand?
You're making demands of me. You own half a stake in a mine and you think you're somebody, huh? Some Ferelden's don't have the courtesy of knowing when to bloody die.
Out of range!
I found the thieves responsible for the cargo theft. I put them out of business.
Excellent. With that resolved, the mine's profits will soar. For now, partner, please be sure to visit our workers occasionally. You have a knack for keeping them happy.